The Labor Department is set to refile a new version of the Security of Tenure Bill. Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello said the new bill will ensure that the term labor-only contracting is clearly defined. President Duterte vetoed the anti-endo bill because of that provision on labor contracting. When it comes to the situation of Filipino workers in Hong Kong, meanwhile, Bello said he does not see the need to issue a temporary deployment ban. Pro-democracy protests have been escalating in Hong Kong. Bello said the Department of Foreign Affairs has not yet raised its alert level.
Yung worry na baka mag-issue kami ng deployment ban, medyo far-fetched ba yan, pero we are continuously monitoring the situation of Hong Kong.